Hey guys, in this video, I'm going to show you how you can bulk edit all of your Shopify products at once. If you're like me, you've probably gone to your Shopify store wanting to update a few of your products at once, saw this beautiful little button here that says bulk edit, and clicked on it, only to realize that it doesn't actually let you bulk edit. It just opens up the products that you selected in table format where you can go and edit each cell. I don't know about you, but for me, bulk editing is when you select some products, choose what you want to change, and those changes are applied to all of those products at once. Now, even though we can't do that directly in our Shopify admin section, we can still do it. And the best part is that it doesn't involve using a spreadsheet that you then have to import back into your Shopify store every time that you want to make bulk changes. Now, I'm going to show you how you can quickly and easily make real bulk edits to your Shopify products whenever you want and have those changes appear in your Shopify store in just the click of a button. Or if you're like me and you like to automate as much as possible, I'll show you how you can schedule automatic updates so that it doesn't matter when you make those changes, your store will always be up to date. All right, let's get into it. To do this, we're going to use Plytix, which is a product information management tool that integrates directly with Shopify. I've left a link to this in the description if you want to try it out or learn more about it. Now, similar to Shopify or a spreadsheet, you'll have all of your product information in Plytix like I do here. I'm going to select all of the products that I want to make changes to. If you have a big catalog, you can use the filters here to filter down to only the products that you want to make those changes to. In my case, I want to make changes to the composition of all my sweaters. So I'm going to choose the attribute product type is equal to sweatshirts. Then I'm going to select all and click edit here. A cool thing to point out is that you can add and customize all of the attributes you want in Plytix. So whereas I call this product type, maybe you prefer referring to it as just type or category. You can totally do that. If you want more information on the other things that you can customize in Plytix, just check out our channel because we've got some videos on that as well, which I'll also link in the description. All right, now, as I mentioned, I want to change the composition of my sweatshirts. So I'm going to look for the attribute composition and put 65% cotton, 35% polyester, since that's what we're going to be using from now on. Now, I've just changed that information for 49 products at once. I mean, think about how much time that saved me. There's also this find and replace feature here, which is super useful, but I'll save that for another video. So if you want to see that and other e-commerce tips and tricks, subscribe to our channel. And if you want to put an extra big smile on my face, you can like this video while you're at it. Anyway, back to the bulk editing. Now that we've already made the changes that we wanted, we can apply them to our Shopify store with the click of a button or on an automated schedule, like I mentioned earlier. To do it at the click of a button, just press process now in the Plytix Shopify connector. Or if you're not really in a rush and you make changes regularly, you can just set it to automatically make any changes on a set day and time, like I did here. Whichever the case, any change that you made will then be reflected in your Shopify store. It's really that easy since Plytix integrates with Shopify. Before you go, let me know in the comments what other things you wish you could speed up or automate. And if I find a solution, who knows, maybe it could be our next video. And if you want to try this out for yourselves, or if you just want to learn more about Plytix and product information management software and how it can help you and your business, you can check out the resources that I've left in the description. Anyway, thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe, comment, and like this video.